New tonight, a Madison man accused of stabbing three people at an Eastside bar last week made his initial court appearance this afternoon. 49-year-old Julius Goodwin faces several felonies, including first-degree reckless injury and first-degree recklessly endangering safety. The stabbing at Club LaMark on North Stoughton Road happened just after 1 a.m. Thursday. Madison police say three people were hospitalized with non-life-threatening injuries.